Kitima, bonsoir. How are you?
Hey, I'm fine, thank you.
You look lovely.
Aw, thank you so much.
So what are you singing for us tonight?
I'm singing a Thai pop song today.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, how did you get ready for tonight?
Well, I don't know, I'm rocking this.
Okay, well, let's find out a little bit more about Kitima right now from our idol team.
That I love singing until I was 8 years old. I started watching this like TV show in Thailand, like Academy Idol or like American Idol version of Thai. I saw this one girl and she inspired me to sing basically. Like when I sing, I kind of forgot about like whatever is going on, cause like you're like in a different world to me. Like you're in your like imagination. But now when I'm singing, most of the songs like remind me of my dad. Yeah, well he just passed away. Yeah, it's kind of hard, cause like some of the song now like it kind of like made me want to cry now. You know, before I didn't really like pay attention to all this stuff. Yeah, but I know he's watching me. From out there, so.
All right, make some noise for Kitima, bonsoir.
Hey everyone, thank you. I feel glad being here today.
จะรักฉันได้ยังไงอ่ะ ราไม่รู้จักกันด้วยซ้ำชื่อสังคมยังไม่รู้เลย
ผมรู้แค่ว่าเวลาอยู่กับคุณเนี่ยผมเพิ่งโคตรมีความสุขอะนี่เขาเรียกว่ารักหรือเปล่า
เหมือนหัวใจเมื่อพบเธอไม่ต้องใช้วันเวลาแค่เราได้พบกันในวันนี้แค่พบเจอกับเธThank you.